My true Yarens, I stand before you armed with truth. For too long, our country was stolen by politicians. But you elected a vision, a cure, a road to paradise. Viviro, created by our own brilliant scientists, the most effective treatment for cancer the world has ever seen, grown within our precious tobacco, modified with the purest fertilizer, Viviro is the key to rebuild paradise. But our paradise comes at a cost. This our enemies will never understand. Yara did not elect me to do what's easy, but to do what's right. And so, with renewed focus, I must extend the draft to paradise. True Yarens from across our island, chosen to produce enough Viviro to heal the world and save our country. These lucky Yarens will be chosen by random lottery.
Even my own son Diego will be drafted tomorrow.
Hey, Danny.
And like a true Yaren, he
turn that shit off.
Precisamente. Exactly what Castillo wants.
Enough politics, Lita.
You think the draft is only taking true Yarens? It's the outcasts, the poor, orphans like us. He's bringing slavery back from the dead. In Yara! You can't run from this.
Hang on. You ditched us. Ran off to the jungle with a bunch of guerrillas.
Libertad.
Now you're back here to recruit for Clara Garcia's local crusade? Come on, this is our big goodbye. Danny, fucking say something! They got my name wrong.
Danny, you could help Libertad. You're trained.
Would have been career military if you weren't such a fuck-up. Just come with us, Lita.
Aye. You never fucking listen, Danny.
Hey, time to go. Boss waiting. Drinks in Mexico.
Dinner in Miami.
Coño!
Fucking blackout.
Too big for a blackout.
You fucking packing?
Oye, what's going on?
Fin del mundo!
Draftees must report for duty. You will join us to rebuild paradise.
What the fuck?
Draftees must report for duty. You will join us
go.
To rebuild paradise.
Alejo, don't!
Draftees must report
Alejo,
for duty.
Alejo, get down!
You will join
fuck
us to rebuild
Castillo!
Paradise. Draftees must report for duty. You will join
Danny,
us to rebuild paradise.
We have to go. Now!
The boat.
Must report
you're
for
coming.
Duty. You will join
promise
us
to rebuild
paradise.
Si. Come on, Danny.
Close, Lita. We have to get to the boat.
Okay, then.
When we get to Miami.
We'll say goodbye to Alejo. I promise.
Open up. Must report for duty.
Coño, get down.
In position. I told you, there's nobody here.
Should have answered the call!
Next asshole who opens the door is Danny Rojas. Come on.
FND, get out here!
Down!
Yeah.
fuck? Come on, I have a family.
Wait, don't shoot.
When we were kids.
You think you can?
Oh, this is so fucked.
And the truth into the sewer.
Shit. Not going to wait for us.
Vamos, vamos!
Shit, dead end.
Traitor! Pequialan! I say, you traitor! Soldier! Yan Pequialan over there!
Stay with me, Lita.
With baseball cards.
Do you have any idea what these are worth? Let us through! Oye, mierda!
Marco, always making new friends.
Danny, you're late. Where's Alejo?
Give up his ticket. For his family.
Bullshit! Alejo's an orphan.
Alejo's not going anywhere anymore. Come on, Marco.
Let them on.
Vamos.
Goodbye.
Get out of boxing, Gao!
Let us on!
Gracias.
Don't worry about it, Chimaco.
Here. That's all I've got.
This isn't right, Danny. We should be fighting, not running to the Yankees.
Alejo gave you a fucking gift, Lita. We survive. Same as the orphanage, same as the academy.
What's that?
Please, no, no, this is a fishing boat. You mean, no, no!
He was El Presidente. Mi papa loved to fish. We would go out on a boat, just like this. And we would catch the fish and then release them. He would say, it's not always about your stomach, mijo. It's about the challenge. Except when he caught a big, fat, juicy marlin. He was too proud to let that fish go.
Sing Tirano! You have poison, Yara! You have poisoned your sword!
I have caught a very big fish today. Haven't I, Diego? Diego!
No way.
I have caught you, mijo. Now it's time to bring you home.
I don't want this anymore, Papa.
We have no choice.
Let them go. They can work. Make Viviro.
Truth or lies?
Truth.
They could be good workers. They could help rebuild paradise. But if you wanted them to live, never set foot on this fucking boat. 13 years old. And Diego has such compassion for his people. These fish, we will catch and release.
Just happened.
I think we're fucked.
Vamos, vamos! Lita!
I can't feel my legs.
Fuck. This is all my fault.
My phone.
Forget it, Lita.
My phone. This is the beach, Danny. It's fucking fate.
What?
She's hiding here. Clara. Libertad. Julio. Fuck. Julio. It's all here. Take my phone. Follow the code, like when we were kids.
Stop, Elita. Just wait. I'll find help.
No. You give her this. Clara will help you. Don't you get it? You're the lucky one, Danny.
You're the lucky one.
Lo siento, Lita.
So many dead. Coño. I should look for supplies and get the fuck out of here. Pistol's empty. Need to find that camp. How the fuck is he still working? The markings must be the call Lita was talking about. Looks like I follow the blue to Libertad. Blue armband. Must be Libertad. Lo siento. Your family will probably never know what happened to you. Shit. Who's shooting? Better stay quiet.
Like animals. I can smell it on your clothes. Your sweat.
Gone.
It's the stink of a traitor. All rotten on the...
I'm not the only one looking for Clara. What's this? Could be useful. Get to Libertad, steal a boat, sell the fuck out of Yara. Easy. And now I'm talking to myself. Perfecto.
Oh, fuck.
Bad time to be a guerrilla. Been a while since I used one of these. Yeah. Clara doesn't want visitors.
Gonna show your face before you shoot me.
I'm Danny, a friend of Lita.
Silencio.
You are the only survivor? Answer me. I said, are you the only survivor?
Si.
Lucky.
Lita knew the risks.
That's all you have to say?
You're here. That's what matters.
Just a second, hermana. I'm getting the hell out of Yara.
But you're in my camp.
I need a place to stay. A few days.
Libertas no charity, hermano.
Lita said you would help.
Lita also said you weren't a pussy.
Come mierda!
You're an orphan, see? Funny how friends can be closer than family. Remember, Danny, Castillo has kept you an orphan. Why do you want to run?
I watched Castillo order a whole boat of our people shot to death. Get as far away as you can from that psychopath. All of you.
When tyranny is law, revolution is order.
Quoting Bolivar won't save you.
It's Pedro Albizu.
Gonna save Yara with library cards?
I have a list. Free elections, free expression, free the outcasts. A Yara free of Castillo's. Simple.
Simple? Castillo's got what? 300,000 troops? I count 6 burnt out guerrillas and you with a bullet to the leg.
You don't believe me? I'll show you.
We launched an attack from our base to this island. It was a basic operation. Hit a Viviro tobacco plantation, snatch some fuel, and go home. But Castillo's forces were waiting. Got us down from 60 to 6.
You need to get back to your base.
Yes, but this island is surrounded by a blockade. We don't have boats, we don't have much gear. And we are not leaving until that Viviro plantation goes up in smoke. But we are guerrillas. We know this land inside out. You're already familiar with our guerrilla paths. They were built by the legends in 67. They're spread like a web across all of Yara. Now, they're ours. Guerrilla paths are good to ambush soldados or to hide if the army is on your back. They have caches that will help you survive.
And all this is legit? This map is old as hell.
Made for turistas. Yeah, it's out of date, but you got the regions, municipalities, and landmarks of Yara. You'll get used to it. Now I need to call in some favors with the locals to get us a boat, and you need to go find me Juan Cortez.
Who?
Someone who can make one guerrilla fight like 1,000.
You know I'm not a guerrilla, right?
You tell Lita that?
I'll give you food, a bed, even a goddamn boat to sail to the Yankees. But it's gonna cost you bullets and blood.
You can shoot, so shoot.
Settle in, and let me know when you want to pay your rent.
Danny.
Hey.
I attacked this archipelago with a man named Juan Cortez. He helped me build Libertad from the dirt. Juan's a spy master from the pre-Castillo days. Can build an ICBM from a goddamn ice cube tray. Pulled off ops for Espinosa, the KGB, then flipped to the CIA and Mossad for fun. Juan is my mentor. He's also unstable and an alcoholic. When shit went south, he was so embarrassed he walked straight out of my camp. Get down to that village and bring me Cortez. I hope for your sake he's sober.
You're really going to let this Singao stay here?
What's the problem, Julio?
The problem is you're not a fucking charity, Clara.
As long as Danny helps us, Danny stays.
How's the earpiece? Can you hear me okay?
Loud and clear. This spy shit works, Clara. I'll give you that.
Bien. Keep your gun holstered if you want to stay out of trouble, especially in areas with a lot of soldados.
Sí, I got it.
A smart guerrilla picks their battles. Suerte.
I don't know the name. What does he look like?
Older, wears a fedora, dresses like a tourist, never stops fucking talking.
Sorry, senor, I have not seen him.
How about the Libertad terrorista Clara Garcia?
No, never.
I don't have them on me, senor.
The papers? That's a serious offense.
Disculpa.
I'm going to have to report.
No. Por favor, senor. There must be something I can do.
Claro que sí. I'll take your fishing boat.
But my boat is all I have, senor. I can't feed my family. Hi there.
Hola.
Uy, no es mi día.
Anything to say to someone who would dare to... People chose order, discipline, and peace. No one chose me.
Thank you.
Today we drink in the worst fucking cantina in Yara. Or is it Colombia? Kirat, Chechnya. Leave the bottle. Less work for you.
De nada.
Guapo, you listen. Rule 16. A guerrero's revolution never ends. Always another war, another cantina, another ugly bartender.
Juan Cortez.
What do you think gave it away, Guapo?
This isn't a fucking zoo, abuelo.
Clara sent me to find you.
Si. I learned long ago never to doubt her. You will too. Hey, I know you.
Don't think so.
Yeah, I know you. It's like I'm looking at a mirror, Guapo.
What are you talking about?
Those eyes, guerrilla. You got a taste. You convince yourself you're a hero, but you wake up a junkie, just like Juan Cortez.
This is a fucking waste of time.
Can you whistle?
What?
Nah, you can't whistle.
Ping.
You fucking rat.
You're worth more dead anyway.
The fuck?
See, Guapo is in love with you. And I ruined the only copy of my book. Bueno, mis socios, vámonos. Once again, we have outstayed our welcome.
Drop your weapon!
Behind you, old man.
Guapo wants to be your friend. Or maybe he just needs to take a dump.
Only one way to find out.
Come on, let's get the fuck out of here. Stop fucking around. We got business.
I can tell you handled a gun before.
What's your name?
Danny. So Clara says you're a legend. Ex-KGB, ex-CIA.
I got more fucking exes than your porn search history. Some men, they break eggs for breakfast. But Juan Cortez, he breaks fucking countries. Hold up. New plan, Danny. Vamos.
The plan is to go back to Clara's camp. Where the hell are we going now?
See that smoke? That means the Watchtower just got a supply drop with some of the rarest materials you'll find in Yara. And you are going to go get it.
Now you want me to steal shit for you?
Gunpowder and Supremo Bond. The Cerveza and Chaser of Resolver. I'm gonna teach you to make shit for weapons. Because making shit for weapons is cool. And it's rule number 9. Always use the right tool for the right job.
You coming with me?
Fuck no. You got Guapo. You can tear shit up with him. But if you wanna be sneaky, leave him behind. That cutie loves to make a mess.
Ah. At least you're here to help, Waco.
Weapon or not, the military will shoot me on sight here. Andate. This could be useful. What the hell are you going to do with this one? More shit for Juan. Found all your shit, Juan.
Good work, Danny. Now hurry up already. We need to get back to Clara's camp.
That's what I've been saying.
Okay, we got more than enough. Let's get the fuck out of here.
Come back. So what's with all this junk? You building something?
Patience, Danny. Rule number 8. A guerrilla knows how to wait. Like a spider or a serial killer. So, how did you get to this godforsaken hellhole?
I was on a refugee ship. We didn't get far.
Yeah, yeah. And I came here in a chopper in our baby invasion of Santuario. Shot straight out of the goddamn sky. No, I mean, what's your story?
The orphanage in Esperanza. Then the military. I'm no guerrilla, just helping Clara out until she gets me off this island.
Rule 20. Once a guerrilla, always a guerrilla.
Enough with that shit.
Too late. The horse is out of the barn, and now the fucking cocaine is all over the kids, Danny. There is no other option.
America is my option.
Of course. And you think Americans want your Yaran blood? The American dream is for Americans, Danny.
You don't quit, do you?
Nope. Guapo hates quitters.
Coño. If you two are so close, why is he following me?
Guapo goes with those who need him most. Like those therapy dogs in your precious America. You can trust Guapo with your life.
Yeah, not sure I'm there yet.
You got time.
You said your chopper was shot down in the invasion. Can you fix it?
So I can fly you to the Yankees?
No, that's...
It's grounded, but I'm working on it. Patience, Danny. Now it's time for Juan Cortez to show you how to make something out of nothing. Did I ever tell you rule number 9?
You just did.
Always use the right tool for the right job. Words to live by.
Okay.
How many others?
The legend returns.
The legend needs to piss, Heffa.
Who's she?
She was a journalist who dared call Anton fascista. Now she's an outcast, a slave for his paradise. And she's not the only one, Danny.
Time you learn about Resolver, Danny.
When I was six, I rigged my first bike with a chainsaw motor. The blockade means I have to Resolver every day, Juan.
Nah, that's survival. For a guerrilla, Resolver isn't just making do with what you have. It's inflicting chaos with everything you've got.
Keep talking.